Okay, so it's a little dark in here. Let me turn on the light. This is the iMac 24-inch. We've got a problem here from the hard drive, which is one of the problems. It says, "Disk War successfully rebuilt the directory. It's highly recommended that you back up all your data from the previous disk. The original directory is damaged, and it was necessary to scavenge the directory to find the final folder data. Some files have been lost or thrown away and may have been recovered. Original directory was severely damaged. Recommend you preview and replacement directory." These are all the errors that just the hard drive had. So basically it says, "How do you make your backup all your data from the preview disk?" So basically it's saying this drive is severely damaged. So this drive is probably never going to work again. So I'm about to figure out what the next step is here, just to show you what's going on.